Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Star Wars: The Rise of Skywalker unravels the prophecy of the Chosen One by introducing the Force Dyad. Like any religion, the ancient art of the Force is steeped in hidden legends and spiritual prophecies. From the moment Obi-Wan Kenobi uttered the famous, "If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine," line in 1977, it became clear that the Force held many secrets a single film simply couldn't explain. As Luke Skywalker's education of the Force continued, the audience began to understand the Force as a sentient energy in its own right, exacting its mysterious will upon those who sought to wield it. The living nature of the Force became more important in George Lucas' Star Wars prequel trilogy, which introduced the idea of the Chosen One. This Jedi fable follows Anakin Skywalker throughout the prequel movies, while adding deeper context to Darth Vader's actions in the original trilogy, a complete journey from prophecy made to prophecy fulfilled. The Rise of Skywalker muddied the waters with the return of Sheev Palpatine, but while the Emperor's resurrection cast doubt over the legitimacy of the Chosen One prophecy, the addition of the Force Dyad nails the coffin shut.